Curator reviews, or curates this time, his own exhibition called To Show Your Colors, Kleurbekennen in Dutch. And we have beautiful artworks that is about revealing who you are or about masks. And you just saw robots from Tim Rosen uit Belgium, Celeste Byers, a poster of We Are American. And now you are looking at a field mask inspired by Alaskan Native Americans and from Nora van Klingeren. Well, this beautiful video installation we had also at the previous exhibition, and that is from Nelleke Bosland. And this video installation is made during a live performance where she tried to capture the rhythm of the building where she was, and together with school children. That's me. Firebird Phoenix from Corneille, very colorful. Then a photo from Paul Huff. I think he's really a legend of Dutch photography, very famous. But this is a portrait of the Dutch interviewer Ischa Meijer. He was really a TV personality. And his interviews are legendary. Then this Prada handbag with a photo from Mauricio Catalan, where he's wearing Prada clothes. And that's really nice. And there is a plate spin art by Damien Hirst. And now we come with two, I think, very intriguing artworks made by the Bulgarian artist Sara Alexandrova. It's called Spam. And what she did is, well, everybody received those spam emails with that you can get $2 million or whatever, or you can hook up with really nice ladies. And she has used the text of two of those emails to really make it like a ransom note, the old-fashioned ransom note, where she cut out all the letters from different advertisements and magazines. And I think it works really well with the, and yeah, beautifully executed. From China, this is Zhang Ya. She made with a marker these drawings, and they are inspired that in China, if they want to protect the house or the inhabitants of a house, instead of wearing masks, they put old stones in front of the door. And on those old stones, they make drawings or some kind of motif. And that is what she is making here in these drawings, made by marker, because she wanted to give it a more contemporary touch, a more Western feel. So that's why it is marker. Very beautiful and colorful vintage chairs by Ank. Ank is a Dutch artist, and they are all unique, unique made. And yeah, I think that sit on it and your colors will shine. That very beautiful. And then from the UK, Enzo Mara, three paintings. And look how thick the paint is on it. It is oil paint and very thick on the canvas. It's almost like a pasta. Or, yeah. Well, that was a very quick tour over the exhibition. I hope that you like it. We are going to highlight a few artists in separate videos. And I hope that after 9 February we can open this exhibition. And then I hope to welcome you. Stay. I hope you like this video. When you want to see more of these videos, please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome. Feel free to visit our gallery, but you can also look at our webshop on the website. Well, see you next time.